I just was walking past and I noticed you. I think you look really nice. So I wanted just to say hello. What's your name? Hey, sorry, excuse me. Sorry, I was just walking past and I noticed you. I thought you looked really nice. What's your name?
I'm not good at telling.
Okay. Hey, excuse me. Hey, I was just walking past. Pardon? No, I was just gonna say that I thought you looked nice.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Thank you. I don't wanna talk.
Pardon?
I don't wanna talk.
Sorry, excuse me. Sorry, I noticed you as you were walking and I thought. Hey, excuse me. I had to stop you just because I thought you looked really cute.
I have a boyfriend as well.
Hey, excuse me. Hey, excuse me, can I just stop you for a sec?
No.
Excuse me, can I just tell you something? I just noticed you. And
sorry, I don't have.
It's important though. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Sorry.
Sorry. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sorry. This is a bit random, but I saw you. Excuse me. Sorry. Quickly. Sorry. Sorry. I just saw you actually walk past me.
I'm really sorry. Oh, I'm bored and I'm sorry to be the English language in college.
Okay.
When I come and
But you came here like by yourself or with your family or?
No, my mom.
Because I was in Paris, Paris last year, and I met a few Ukrainian people, and they speak perfect English. So I was quite impressed, because I know it's hard, English is hard for people like in Eastern Europe.
Yeah.
It's a bit hard. It's like Chinese, it's like learning a new, different, completely different like characters and everything. But that's the thing, like the thing is, like English people, they don't know very many other languages because everyone speaks English, so English people are lazy. So, but unless they're like me and they know Spanish, but the only reason I know Spanish is because I was growing up, I learned Spanish growing up because my mom is Spanish. So yeah. What do you study?
English language.
Just English?
Yeah.
Okay.
But in the future, something different.
You know, you don't really need to study English. I could just be your teacher. I could just teach you English. Because that way you get it for free. Although I am very strict though. You have to behave yourself. I have zero tolerance for bad behavior. So if you're naughty, then you'll be in trouble. So you have to behave yourself, okay? You promise? Do you promise to behave yourself, yeah? Okay. What's your plans now? Just do more shopping?
Yeah.
Okay, I need...
So many times, yes. Shopping center closes at 6 o'clock,
yeah. Yeah, no. Luckily, I've done my shopping and I'm gonna be heading home in a minute.
Great.
Yeah, yeah. I won't keep you from your shopping, but we should meet up another time, maybe for a coffee, and we can see what happens. Yeah. Okay. I'll get your number. Do you have WhatsApp?
Yes.
Okay. What happened? Do you like throw it?
Oh, it was...
Yeah, you can put your thing in there. You smashed your head against your phone in frustration. English is too hard. Bang.
It was really very sad.
See, I've dropped my phone like hundreds of times, but I've never managed to like crack the screen.
Me too, but it was... Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Why you write my
name? Oh wait, that's your surname, right? Okay. It's like you're filling a job application or something. Inessa, okay. Yeah. Is it Ines or Inessa?
Inessa.
Inessa. Okay. My auntie is called Ines. Because it's a Spanish name, Ines, without the A. But I'll call you Inessa, because I don't want to call you by your nickname just yet. Cool, I'll text you and then, we can have a coffee or something. Yeah, nice to meet you. Bye.
Cheers for watching. If you'd be interested in one-to-one coaching with me, where we'll go out in public and work on your approaching girls, or more generally with your social confidence, please visit my website ed-game.com.